windy today. I just assume he came for his cut. You never know. That's technically, legally, I think they're not supposed to be getting money off of the every car that they get towed from this company. I'm not going to, I'm assuming this is probably proper because I checked on the GSI or GIS thing. So, yep, they were calling that vehicle out. Look, he's right in front of the guy. Look how Diaz is standing there. Even the guy is like all pushed back. They wouldn't do that to me, let me tell you. They know who they intimidate and they know who they shouldn't. Texting Casey, it's around. Let me Post one, East Tulare. Let me see, what time is it? He's probably calling his location right now. I'm assuming he pulled over someone too. So at least one of these guys are supposed to show up unless they have more people over there as packers. So they got new logos there? So you can tell they connected good. I'm gonna stay on this call. I would have loved to go to the Pozo in Tulare, but Charlie's staying here. Call the cops on you. I'm a cop watcher and I hold them accountable. For what? For real?
Yeah.
What? Might want to look up your laws, man. You never know if you actually have to pay or not.
No, I don't think I have to pay.
Okay. Alright, well, thank you for the info, man. Yeah, check out Casey Cameron, boy. I'm a YouTuber and I hold them accountable. Alright, man. Stay safe. Alright. So they're going on to another call here.
Yeah,
man.
Take care, man.
What's
good? Get a face mask so you don't get a...
Yeah. Hey, I like your new things.
It's for breast cancer awareness, man.
Oh, that's good, man. I like that. We're in October, right?
Yep.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. That's right, man. Well, I like that. They're cool. So you take them off and put it back on?
No, this is just a special shirt specific for the month of October.
Wow, you guys are on top of your guys' game. Yeah, man. Well, take care, man. Stay professional. Nice seeing you, man.
Have a good one.
All right, you too. Thank you. All right, that's it. Case your camera, boy.